Welcome to my basic mechanical engineering playlist. Today I am going to discuss about difference between petrol engine and diesel engine. So we are going to differentiate petrol engine and diesel engine. So first, according to the cycle, we can say petrol engine works on auto cycle, whereas diesel engine works on diesel cycle. Next, petrol is used as a fuel. In case of petrol engine, here in case of diesel engine, diesel is used as a fuel. Next, third point, fuel entry. In petrol engine, a mixture of fuel and air is entered in the cylinder during suction stroke. Whereas in case of diesel engine, fuel is injected into the engine cylinder at the end of compression stroke. Next, carburetor. In carburetor, fuel gets mixed with the air. Here in diesel engine, carburetor is not used. So keep in mind that in case of petrol engine, carburetor is used to prepare the air fuel mixture. Next, spark plug. Spark plug is used to ignite the fuel in case of petrol engine, and that's why petrol engine is sometimes known as SI engine, that means spark ignition engine. In case of diesel engine, self-ignition of fuel takes place, so there is no spark plug. Next, compression ratio is 6 to 10 in case of petrol engine, whereas in case of diesel engine, it is 14 to 22. Next, according to service, we can say petrol engine having less noise and vibration, whereas in case of diesel engine, more noise and vibration. And you can understand here, for the diesel engine, compression ratio is high, and so definitely there will be more noise and vibration. Next point, speed. It is high speed engine due to the light weight in case of petrol engine. Whereas in case of diesel engine, it is low speed engine due to the heavy weight. Efficiency. Due to the low compression ratio, thermal efficiency is low. In case of diesel engine, due to the high compression ratio, thermal efficiency is high. Now, heat addition. Heat addition is at constant volume in case of petrol engine. Whereas in case of diesel engine, heat addition is at constant pressure. Next, operating cost is high in case of petrol engine. Whereas in case of diesel engine, operating cost is low. Next, it is easy to start in case of petrol engine, whereas in case of diesel engine, due to the high compression ratio, it is a little bit difficult to start. Cost. Initial cost is low, whereas in case of diesel engine, initial cost is high. And definitely you know that operating cost and initial cost are always opposite. If operating cost is low, then definitely initial cost is high. Here also you can see. If operating cost is high, then definitely initial cost is low. Use. Use for light duty vehicles like scooter, motorcycle, auto rickshaw, etc. In case of diesel engine, it is used for heavy duty vehicles like bus, truck, tractor, etc. Thanks my dear friends for watching this video.